time I disagree. I was so much in love with Nickolina, and Nickolina was in love with me. I asked her father about her hand in marriage, and got the answer in the strangest way. I never left a door in such a hurry as I did upon that fateful day. So I went home and wrote to Nickolina. Oh, Nickolina, won't you meet me soon? Meet me in the woods on Wednesday evening, and be there with the rising of the moon. And then I waited there on Wednesday evening. The moon no greater glory could attain, but who I met was Nickolina's papa, who had the meanest, most disturbing cane. Then my knees, how they began to tremble. I tried to run, but there was not a chance. And in the woods, when on my knees I stumbled, the cane began to do the polka dance. So I went home and wrote to Nickolina. There's not the slightest bit of hope in me. If you don't help me end this awful torture, I'll end it all by jumping in the sea. And Nickolina answered in a hurry, oh darling, don't you be so unwise. A suicide is nothing but a thumbnail. Why don't you wait until the old man dies? So now I wait, and so does Nickolina. The old man ought to kick the bucket soon, and on his grave we'll plant in fond remembrance the cane he used upon beneath the moon. Oh, Nickolina, Nickolina, the old man ought to kick the bucket soon.